Welcome. My name is Jun Oh. Thank you for coming. Before we start, I want to express my appreciation to Eurasia Foundation providing fund and School of Music, faculty, staff, students for supporting this event. Thank you again. Enjoy.
Thank you. ethnic sound in their compositions. This rondo by Mozart has an Anaturka section, meaning the Turkish way, in between minuets. I'll play this with my pianist Benjamin Loeb.
Thank you.
well-known German-Korean composer wrote Lina in Garden. Lina is his granddaughter. The composition has five movements, all for kids. Hungry cat, rabbit, squirrel, a boxer next door, and a little bird. I'll just play Little Bird. Benjamin is going to speak.
words. Simon Sargon is a living composer who spent a lot of time in Dallas, Texas, where I grew up, and I was very fortunate to know him because he was the music director of the synagogue that my family attended. In fact, he was the one that turned me on to chamber music when I was in sixth grade. He assigned me a Handel sonata to accompany a violinist, so I have him to credit or blame for that. In any case, this piece, next piece that we're playing is from a set of three pieces for violin and piano called Rev Mendeley. They're each little stories. And this last one is titled Freilach, which is a Jewish wedding song or a song that you play at a happy ceremony. The term Freilach means happy or joyful. And he uses a couple of devices, musical devices, that help build the excitement, and it's very typical of this kind of music. First, he alternates between major and minor chords that creates this tension and builds a lot of excitement. And the second thing he does is he'll start slowly and gradually get faster and faster. And so you would hear these songs at weddings, typically, and klezmer bands would play Freilachs. They'd go from town to town and they'd play these songs. So this is a very typical Freilach for violin and piano by Simon Sargon. And please read about him online. You'll see he has a wonderful career, very distinguished, and we're lucky to have this music today.
Thank you.
Joseph Ekron's Hebrew Melody is my favorite piece tonight. The melody line is so addictive to me, somewhat similar to Korean music. It keeps singing in my head, even in dreams. I can't wait to play because, for me, it's the first time to perform.
Thank you.
being a part, but some people say it is about the whole universe. And the last piece is Sarasate's Tsigoner Baizen, meaning the gypsy song.
Thank you.
Mother taught me by Dvorak, also Gypsy song.